did all these?
Yep.
Nice job. Did you make the cars or buy a kit?
Bought a kit.
You bought the kit, that's what the wheels look like?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's all right.
Hello, Jim. Make a little video here.
Good morning. Yard Historical Society has coffee and a cold drink and pie. You still get breakfast at the Salem Fire Department. You also have coffee and drink.
Yeah.
Or if you're on the field on the back side, Jeff will help her too, I think. The kiddie tractor pull is at 11 o'clock. Weigh-in is now at 10:30.
Well, oh yeah. I mean, we built a new one.
Okay.
She's doing okay, Ed.
Good.
Thanks.
Good.
Now,
I brought it down there, and then my grandfather and I restored it for these now, and then we brought it up here. So,
well, you did a beautiful job.
Thank you.
It looks great.
It's kind of ironic that it found its way back.
Yeah. How are you doing, Buster?
Yeah.
I'm here with the better camera now.
At the moment, they're all running.
They are. Here's a good way to get around a show. That's a good way to get around.
Yeah, we'll come back over here later. This is Tractor Ron. He'll let you sit, but later. Here's a nice row of Farmall tractors.
Yep. lot of work. You ever heard of stitching, Bob?
Stitching?
Yeah, metal stitching.
No. No, never
had. I bought this one last year. And I got a good price on it because it was broken.
Metal stitching.
Ever see anything like this?
No.
Cast iron. If it's broke, what they do is they drill and tap a hole. Then they thread a little threaded pin in there that's oversized, so it goes in real snug. And the guy makes it himself. He uses, I don't know what size square stock, depends on what size pin he uses, but he uses square bar stock. And he cuts them all off. He has his own screw machine set up. He cuts them all off a certain length, threads them a certain way, then turns a little bit down at the end, and he takes like a tap wrench, and he threads them in with a tap wrench, with a square. The tap wrench will grab the square head, and you'll thread it in. Then where it's turned down at the top of the threads, it'll break off.
Right, right.
You see? So
okay, I've done that before.
Yeah, okay. So he goes right down and then he puts this across.